Most people think that ISO 27001 is not intended for smaller companies because of the cost, overhead, and the expertise needed. However, it's possible that a small company can also implement ISO 27001 fairly quickly with rather few resources and without prior experience with this kind of a project. And this is why I'll show you today Conformio, Advisera's ISO 27001 software, specifically made for smaller companies, because in Advisera, we want to make compliance easy to understand and simple to use. Now, once you log into Conformio, the first thing you will see are these implementation steps. And basically, this is where Conformio tells you exactly what you have to do step by step, starting from the very first step, introduction, and all the way to the final step, which is basically a preparation for the certification. And these steps are divided into 4+1 phases. So the first phase is project preparation. The second phase is risk management. So basically, this is where you make crucial decisions on which controls you will apply. And then in the third phase, you actually start writing these detailed policies and procedures for your company. And in the fourth phase, you actually start preparing for certification audit. And once you complete this fourth phase, and once you get certified, then you actually enter into this ISMS maintenance cycle, which is basically continuous because this is how you maintain your certification. In other words, you don't need someone to hold your hand to walk you through the whole process. You already have here all the steps that you need. Once you start opening these steps, you'll notice that you have to either fill out some document or fill out some register. So for example, this ISMS code document, when you click this open wizard, it will show you already the complete template for this particular document for setting the ISMS scope, and it will also show you the wizard on how to fill it out, so you don't have to spend too much time on it. So have you already defined the project plan? Let's say yes. How is this document called? Project plan next. Which employees must have the access to this document? So let's say you want only the senior management to have the access, and you'll notice that this information is already filled out in this document, and it's as easy as this. The wizard takes you through all the most important parts of this document and helps you fill out everything that is needed to adapt it for your specific circumstances in your company. There are several myths about ISO 27001 implementation. They tell you that you need 40, 50, 100 documents, that you need an expert to guide you through an implementation, that you need to integrate all of your IT systems to collect evidence for an auditor. And all this is simply not true. Basically, all this was made up to charge you higher fees for their products and services. When we designed Conformio, we made sure to eliminate all of those problems. One of the hardest things to do in ISO 27001 is this risk assessment and treatment, and this is done here through this risk register. When you open this register, you will see, again, a kind of a wizard that takes you step by step through this whole process. So first you have to list the assets in your company, and as you can see already, there are several assets listed here, and I simply have to click here which assets are really existing in my company. When I click next, the software automatically suggests the vulnerabilities related to these assets that I selected. So here I have to click the vulnerabilities that are relevant, again, for these assets, and then click next. And here again, I have to add threats which are relevant to both of these vulnerabilities and assets. And as I click through this risk register, it actually helps also define the level of impact and likelihood. And ultimately, it suggests the safeguards or controls that are relevant for a particular risk, so that altogether, this becomes much easier because it's almost automated, and basically a beginner can do this in a very reasonable amount of time. To be honest, it took us a couple of years to get to Conformio to as it is now. We started a long time ago with the documentation toolkits, and our customers were really satisfied with these templates, but they kept telling us that they spend too much time doing the risk register, statement of applicability, preparing for certification. And this is why we made an effort to build those things as well, to streamline and automate the implementation, but also the maintenance of an ISMS, so the smaller companies can do it in a reasonable amount of time with a reasonable amount of resources and for a reasonable cost. One of the most important parts of implementation project is this statement of applicability, where basically you have to summarize all the controls that exist in the standard, and you have to define which of these are applicable and how you will implement them. And this register here in Conformio is highly automated because it automatically marks the controls which are applicable based on the risks and based also on security requirements related to your company. but it also suggests how you implement each and every of these controls. So let's scroll down here and you will see that here is this inventory of information and other assets. It suggests this is implemented through IT security policy. And also this 5.15 access control is implemented through access control policy. So by automating this register here, you actually speed up the whole implementation of a standard considerably. And once you're close to the completion of your implementation steps, you can go for this audit and evidence module, which will show you the status of your documents, but also of your evidence. So for example, here in this tab documents, you see all the documents and their status and who is in charge and which clauses are covered, which is perfect for this stage one certification audit, where the certification auditor will want to see all of your documents. And also you can see a breakdown of each and every clause of the standard and each and every control and whether you're ready for an audit or not. So for example, for this clause 4.2, understanding the needs and expectations of interested parties, when you click on it, you will see exactly what this clause requires, how this clause is implemented, and which documents were used to comply with this particular clause, and what is their status. So it's much easier for you to actually find evidence that is needed for the certification auditor. So as you can see, you can have this nice way of mapping evidence towards each and every clause and each and every control without actually the need of technically integrating your IT systems with your GRC tool. And this was our philosophy when building Conformio. We focused on the key features for compliance without building some expensive functionalities so that we are able actually to offer this kind of a product at an affordable price. For example, one of our clients, a small software development company based in UK called Biomni, managed to implement the whole standard and get certified within 6 months. So if you're a small company and you need an affordable solution that is focused on core features without too many bells and whistles, you can sign up for a free trial of Conformio and see how easy it is to actually handle ISO 27001. And you'll see that compliance actually can be easy to understand and simple to implement. Hope this was helpful. And if you like this video, please give it a thumbs up. And you can also subscribe to my YouTube channel not to miss any of my new videos, and I publish videos regularly every week. Thanks for watching.